guys have? Where do you have my CP girls? That's amazing. You guys, it feels so good outside. You're wearing our sandals. Oh, your shirt's backwards, but it's all right. Our t-shirts, shorts, hair up. We're eating some raisins. We got some water. We have some water, you guys, and we're gonna go. Auntie Kayla, you ready to go, Sissy? Thank you. What are you doing? Are you done? Go finish. Go finish. You catch up, face. Look at him. He's sneaking. He's sneaking around. He thinks he's. He thinks he can do that.
Hello. I asked you.
And I said no.
Stop.
Susie, sit down and finish your food. You're almost done, Mama. Sit down. Well, you need to finish it, Anthony. Please. Okay.
Do you guys have white shirt clothes too?
No.
Look at me. Look. You want to fight? Sissy. You want to fight?
Just because you're saying that, they think it's funny.
Anthony. You want to fight? You want to fight?
Careful, sis. Be nice to your dad.
Look how I'm holding a lid.
Put your foot. Sissy, no, come on. Sit up. You don't hit brother, Leah. Leah, she's gonna bite him, AJ. She's gonna bite him. She's gonna bite him. She what?
Yeah.
I feel like I always scratch my head whenever I'm recording. How did you put her to bed?
I know, I have my vacuum. I'm not gonna tell you.
Ben, here. It's your duty. Good morning, guys. My sweet pastor's wife came and brought me some coffee and a little, what's it called?
And I'm sleeping for my abuelita.
Yeah, you're so sweet. A little treat to go with it, which is so sweet. We just sat here and talked for a little bit, and yeah, I felt kind of dead in the morning, so whenever she came in, I was just kind of like, hi. And but she brought me coffee, which is the best thing that anybody could do. I love coffee. We're playing hide and seek, and we hid behind the tree. He was counting. Where's Bubba? Where's Bubba? What we do here is go. They found you! They found ya! Okay. Your turn?
Let's go this way. Let's go this way. This way. Hold on, wait till Bubba's done.
Okay, baby.
But you'll count with my sister because she always lets me. She always lets you find
them. Okay.
So we count with
you. Okay. Okay, I think I found a little worm. I'm just breaking out here.
My mom.
Oh yeah, I found a worm, but he caught it.
Okay guys, so I have my big camera out. I really want to start vlogging like high quality videos, even though it's like my camera or my hand is gonna fall off. Because if you guys see, this is a huge camera that I have to carry around. But I'm willing to do it just to give you guys more quality of a video. But we are home. We've been home for a while. The kids are in bed. Look at this little butt. So I thought the best way to do it was just to get a camera strictly for, or a memory card strictly for vlogging. So I did. I just put the memory card in here and I'll vlog. I'll use it whenever I vlog. And then I have two other memory cards that I can use to record other videos. So I think that's what I'm gonna do. Just know sometimes I get lazy and use my iPhone. So if anybody's wondering what I vlog with, it's my iPhones. I have the iPhone, I believe it's 6 Plus. Not the the one that came out before the iPhone 7. I have one of those, and then I have my regular iPhone 6, I believe that's, I don't know anything about iPhones. I don't know. I'm really good with technology. I haven't kept up with the iPhone things or anything like that. So that's what I vlog with most of the time. I'll just pull out my camera, but I definitely want to start vlogging more on, you know, this camera for you guys to get more quality out for you guys. So if you guys like that, give me a thumbs up. I'll like trade between both of them. And if you guys would like the video to show you guys how I record with my phone or how I edit or anything like that, let me know so I can do that for you guys, because I've definitely done it long enough to make a video over it. So yeah. I filmed a really, really I filmed a makeup tutorial for you guys today, and it was really, really crazy for a little bit. I like went all out on the makeup video, so if you guys would like to see that video, let me know. I took it all off right after I did it. I just did it for fun, honestly. Like, I just sat down and did that video for fun. I just wanted to let everybody know. So I made like a big disclaimer in the beginning of the video. This is actually the makeup that I took today, if you guys are wondering. It's just a very simple makeup look. I literally took all of that makeup off, slapped on some makeup, and that's what I did for my everyday look. So that video should be up soon. I uploaded four videos in like 2 days. I uploaded my weekly vlog in English and in Spanish, so those are two videos. I uploaded a video for Anthony, and I uploaded a video that will be going up on Friday, of first impressions for you guys. So keep an eye out for that. I'll leave all those links down below for you guys, or here in the I bar. And also, if you guys don't know, after the vlog is done, or after that, and you guys still want to know, you guys don't have to click on the bar right like wherever it pops up. If you click on that, it'll open a different like window for you in the same video, and then it has the video recommendations or the videos that I put on the little I bar for you guys. Just letting you guys know so you guys can know that. So
let's go. truck. No. Bye, Mom.
No, don't touch it. Sissy? No. 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 Did you drink it? Did you drink it? Yay, it's 11. We can get some food now. We came to get some Chinese food, but it was closed because we came like at 10. Did I come? 10:50, and they still didn't respond. Like they just. So we waited. It's 11 now. So I grew 2 pimples on my lips, and they're so annoying, you guys. Leah, Belle.
I don't want those pimples.
You don't want those pimples in your mouth. It's okay if you do. It's okay if you get them. I mean, what are we gonna do? You guys, my eyebrows are like non-existent anymore. I trim them and I pluck them and I feel like I have no eyebrows today.
No.
Did she take some of your food? Do you wanna come sit over here? Come sit over here, Dad.
Aren't you gonna eat?
Well, you eat it. I already told you no. I'm not being ridiculous.
Two boys can be like that.
I worked out today, as you guys saw the clip. What? Oh, thanks. You're so sweet. We're eating some Chinese food. Is that good? Is that good? Sissy! No. Put your food down. Anthony wants to share with you guys again, but
yeah.
we need to stop him from this.
Yum, yum, yum.
Hi, babe. Say not.
La, la, la.
What?
La, la, la.
La, la. Sissy, how old are you?
Monkey.
Monkey? What does the monkey say? Thank you, say. Did it say? That's all the monkey says. You silly girl. Good job. This girl's such a mama's girl. Our princess. Don't fall! Don't fall! Fall down! Fall down! Did you fall down?
No.
Yes, you did.
No, Mom.
Yes, Sissy. Did you fall down?
No.
Sissy?
No.
Fall down, fall down, fall down. Fall down, Sissy.
Yeah.
Yes, you did.
Wow.
You're such a good girl. Look at this hair.
No, you put your own finger in my butt. Your teeth are so mean. Let me see. Let me see your teeth. Show us your teeth. Show us your teeth. Hey, look at those teeth. Go like this. Good job. Now look at the camera. Go like that. Sticky breath.
What we do here is go back.
Good morning, fam. I believe it's almost 8 o'clock. We've been up very early today. Yesterday, 2 days ago, I took Anthony outside. I vlogged a little bit about it. We were outside just doing yard work. And then it turns out, hold on, because the lighting's very bad right here. Oh, there we go. It turns out that Anthony, he has like a whole bunch of eye boogers in his eyes. His eyes are really swollen, his throat's really swollen. He's just been really stuffy, so I called this doctor yesterday and I'm like, can we get him like checked out for allergies or get it figured out, because I don't like seeing my baby like that. I have allergies personally, so it's really hard for me to, I'm always itching. Like in this time of the year, it's horrible. Like I can already start feeling my allergies and my throat's really itchy, my eyes are really itchy, my nose is really runny, I sneeze if I don't take allergy pills. So I definitely want to know the solution for that, and I know his doctor can help me with that. So we're gonna take him to a doctor. His appointment's at 9. We're gonna drop, or Aaliyah's gonna stay with her dad, with AJ, and then Anthony's gonna come with me to the doctor, and we're gonna get it situated. Aaliyah seems like she's getting a little bit of what he's getting in the eye situation, because their eyes are like swollen, but he looks a lot worse, and if she keeps on, you know, like showing those symptoms of like a runny nose or something like that, I'll take her like, you know, on Monday or something. But Anthony's is like really bad. He woke up this morning and his eyelids were like shut because of the eye boogers, and like his nose just so stuffy. He just wasn't feeling very well this morning, and I'm glad I set it up today, because yesterday
I remember I used to wake up, my eyelash were like this down and sticking right here, so I needed to lift them up.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So just this morning, I just grabbed a warm washcloth and just kind of like rubbed it over his eye, and it, so they could unstick, because he was like freaking out whenever. If you guys have ever had a little kid do that, or that happened to a little kid, they freak out because they can't open their eyes and it hurts them so bad. So I was like, Andy, just lay there. I was like, I'll go grab you warm washcloth, and I just cleaned it off. So that's what we're doing. Leah's playing with shoes, like always, literally, like this girl is always playing with shoes, like Ligger. She loves shoes. Sissy, you like shoes?
I like you.
Hi.
Hi guys, now you can die. Hi guys.
Are you guys being goofy? Okay, I'm drinking my coffee because I need it. And we're just getting the kids ready.
I am taller than ever. Look at my super.
You weigh 35 pounds. Tonio.
This makes me sad because whenever Anthony was just a little baby, I would bring him here. He was so little. And no, you were a little tiny baby. This was Anthony's pediatrician. He was tiny, tiny. And I brought him here on his first like 2 days of life. Look at these cute little Jordans that I found. Oh, I don't like those. I know you like that sock, but I don't. I really like these Jordans. They're for a newborn baby. Look at them. They're so tiny. Goodbye, Jordans. I don't have a use for you. Guys, I'm with you. You guys, I'm such a sucker for like this color of pink right here. So I'm gonna try this on and see if it fits me because it's so cute. It's like dress pants and the vest. Are you ready? What's wrong? Where's the baby? Where's the baby? What? You too cold? Are you cold? Okay, hold on. Hold on just a second.
Well, I know.
Okay, there. You got your diaper on. Got your diaper on. I'm gonna take some medicine, okay, baby? It's gonna make you feel better, okay? Okay, we gotta go get Bubba. We gotta go get Bubba a shower, okay? It's Tonya time! So the camera can see you. Mm-hmm. PJs for Tonya. Put up your armpits, please. Your armpits! I'm not going to tickle them. I'm just going to dry them. Okay, ready? Lift them up. No, I won't tickle them. I'll just dry them. Okay, ready? Set? Go! What? You didn't even lift them up! Hurry, because I got to dry them! I just dried them!
Okay guys, so I'm sitting down now. It's been a while since I've updated you guys. My life has been very hectic these past few days, especially since the kids are sick. So Leah, all her around her eyes are red and it just started today. So all around it is red and I'm pretty sure it's allergies, so I'm giving her some allergy medicine for that. And if it doesn't get better by Monday, then I'll take her into her pediatrician. And Anthony's doing a little bit better. And I've been giving him his allergy medicine. And I feel like it's working because his effects aren't getting any like worse. Or what he's going through isn't getting any worse. It's, it's their allergies, so they're hard to like deal with sometimes. But everything's good. It's just Leah, I'm just a little bit worried about her. So yesterday he was like super sick at night. He was running a fever and he was in so much pain. He was just sick. Whenever your child is sick, you don't really get any sleep, or at least I don't get much sleep because I just, I want to keep track and I want to track them. But I saw this really cool thing on the internet. It's like a thermometer patch, I feel like that's what they call it. And you put it on your baby whenever they're sleeping and you can monitors them throughout the night. And whenever their fever gets too high, it alerts you and it like alerts you through your phone. So I think that's like super cool. I might check into that because it sounds like super cool. Because whenever Anthony's running a fever, Leah's running a fever, I stay up like, because I'm like, well, are they getting too hot? Like, I get up and check them every like hour or so, and so it's like constantly like running in my mind. So I feel like that would be like a really interesting thing. But I have this huge pimple on my forehead, and it's just being stubborn, and it really hurts. But yeah, and then we got some really bad news yesterday, and I'm asking you guys to pray for us because we got some bad news, and we're like, we're sticking through it because there's nothing much we can do about it. And we're praying about it. We are just doing whatever we can about it. But we just got some bad news. I'm not going to share it because it does have to do with AJ. And, I don't want to put his business or privacy out there without, I just wouldn't like to do that. So I'm just asking you guys to pray for us. Keep us in your thoughts, your prayers. And we're hoping it gets better. But, yeah, so that's also why I didn't vlog much. I was just really trying to be there for him. As like supportive, like be there for him, and let him know that I love him and I'm there for him. And so that's why I didn't really vlog these past like 2 days, because we did get this bad news. And but yeah, so we're praying that gets better. We're praying that Emily gets better, and I think this is where I'm gonna end the vlog. The kids are taking a bath.
I know the show.
Hi, Anthony.
I know Anthony.
Hi, sir.
Hi.
You're so cute.
Want me to make some food for you guys?
Yes, please.
What do you guys want?
We want some pizza. Hey, say, Tom, go check out my videos on my YouTube channel.
Go check my videos on my YouTube channel.
Tony, we need to make more. We gotta make a video this week for your channel. So start thinking of ideas, okay?
I think
since it's almost Easter, we should do like fun like Easter egg things. Like, mommy buys Easter eggs and she puts something in them for your surprise.
What?
You think we should do that?
You bought them?
No, like we should do that. Like mommy should go buy like you Easter eggs and like put surprises in them.
Sure.
Should we do that?
Let's do that tomorrow.
Okay, and I wasn't on the toilet, or I wasn't using it. I was on the toilet, but I wasn't using the toilet. I was just, sitting on the toilet because I was not using it. I put Aaliyah in the bath, and since her eyes were just so like fed up with, I think, all the touching and stuff. And she just really needs a really good bath. And I just put them in the bath and I'm letting them chill out there. Because I feel like the bath makes everything better, to be honest. So I think this is where I'm gonna say goodbye to you guys. Good night. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Thank you guys for watching our weekly vlog. Thank you guys for supporting. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe for more videos. And we will talk to you guys next week. Say bye, kiddos. Oh my gosh, this thing is hard to put down. Kiddos.
Bye.
Say bye, guys.
Bye. You can't even see me.
Yes, you can. Right there.
Well, not right here.
Yeah.
Whoa, look at that foam. Look at that foam, so cool. Say thank you guys.
Thank you guys.
Till next time. Bye.
See you guys next time. Bye.
Bye guys.